Hello, and welcome to Sustainable Packaging in a Circular Economy. In this course, we will investigate how circular strategies can transform a trillion-dollar industry, the packaging industry.
We need packaging to store and transport our products, to protect valuable goods, and to preserve our food. However, energy and material consumption are rising, and packaging waste pollutes the environment. In contrast to our current industrial model, which extracts, uses, and disposes of resources, a circular economy is regenerative by design. This means that products and their packaging are reimagined from a systems perspective in order to minimize waste and keep resources locked in a cycle of restoration.
In each episode, you will learn from different experts about the transition to a circular economy. They will discuss the specifics of recycling, reuse, renewable materials, and the implementation of circular packaging systems. We will also visit companies that put this theory into practice. You will learn from inspiring examples.
This course is for you if you want to learn about sustainability and packaging design. Throughout the course, we will ask you to evaluate a packaging item that you use regularly. Since you will be joined by fellow learners from many different countries, we expect to see a lot of inspiration and different insights from around the globe.
We're looking forward to seeing you in our course.